Mosasaurs were massive marine lizards, which lived alongside the dinosaurs during the Cretaceous. The mosasaurs specifically rose during the mid-Cretaceous, and by the late Cretaceous were completely dominant in the oceans, occupying most apex predator niches. However, like the dinosaurs that they lived alongside, they went extinct at the very end of the Cretaceous, likely because a giant rock from outer space hit the planet at thousands of kilometers an hour. However, a new one has been described from just before this time period, from the last stage of the Cretaceous. Pluridens serpentis comes from just before the impact and helps to show that the mosasaurs were still becoming much more diverse up until that impact occurred, and so there wasn't necessarily a long set extinction for these animals. Instead, they were pretty steadily diversifying, rather than being limited before the impact. It also helps to show that the mosasaurs probably could have lived fairly comfortably alongside one another, and that's because this one comes from the Ouled Abdoun Basin within Morocco, a place where there's been many more genera that have been found and described from, including Xenodens, which was actually described earlier this year. However, as for Pluridens serpentis specifically, it's not a new genus, only a new species. The genus Pluridens was actually described a few years ago, and this helps to show that even within just a single genus, the mosasaurs were still diversifying up until the very end of the Cretaceous, when, like I've mentioned, a giant rock from space just took them out all at once.